January 3, 1945. General Douglas Macarthur was placed in command of all U.S. ground forces, and Admiral Chester Nimitz was placed in command of all U.S. naval forces in the Pacific Theater of World War II. After suffering defeat in the Philippines at the hands of the Japanese, Douglas Macarthur promised he would return. In January of 1945, he successfully launched his leapfrog strategy to take back much of the Pacific Islands that had once fallen. He was given full command of all U.S. ground forces, and Chester Nimitz was placed in command of all U.S. naval forces. By September of that year, they fulfilled his promise by not only taking back control of the Philippines, but also officially accepting the surrender of Japan on September 2, 1945.